Hi friends, in this video let us solve an automatic related question asked in GATE 1988 PCE paper. The question is, for an electromagnetic wave incident from one medium to second medium, total reflection takes place, right? So we study from our school days itself, when an electromagnetic wave is propagating from one medium to another medium, then reflection takes place. Let us assume this is medium one. This is medium two. We studied it for light. Light is also EM wave. When reflection or total internal reflection takes place, total internal reflection peak takes place when the medium one is denser and the medium two is rarer. When wave is propagating from denser medium to rarer medium, then only the wave propagation, total internal reflection will takes place. And another one condition that should be satisfied is angle of incidence must be greater than or equal to critical angle. So these are all the two conditions to be satisfied when wave is, when you want to have a total internal reflection. So wave should go from denser to rarer medium. Right? Wave propagation should be from denser to rarer medium, and angle of incident must be greater than critical angle. So which one is satisfying this? The angle of incidence is equal to critical angle, or no? What do you think? When wave is moving from denser medium to rarer medium, and angle of incidence equal to critical angle, right? This is wrong. These are all the points which are wrong, right? Option C is the right answer. Thank you.